Dearest Pamela, it's been a long time, but you are the only one who understands me. No one in Mittenwald believes me anymore. I truly thought he was dead all this time, but Hans is alive. I need your help. I've attached directions to my house. Please, come as soon as you can.
Could you help me, please? I can't open the door.
Thank you. May I see your ticket?
Okay, let's see where. These things don't make sense. Well, that was a matchbox. I thought it was like a dispan.
Understand.
My little darling, grab the dreams. Wait, let me show you the way. My gossamer hand guides you. This place is crazy. know where I got that. Oh shit. Oh. That's funny, because we don't even look at the guy that fell first. We started looting. Broken now.
Agasa?
That was probably the directions for the radio. Really thought it was for the radio. Yeah. I see the piece in my nightmares every night.
Cavendish, Agatha's friend. She invited me to... Wait, who are you, sir? And where's Agatha? And what was that creature in the mirror?
What creature are you talking about? You're Professor Cavendish's daughter. I am Gunther Schmidt, your father's colleague from 20 years ago. Agatha invited me here to discuss the Nightmare Realm and her brother. She let me in and gave me her notes, then I don't remember. My head is throbbing. I must sit and rest. Here, take it. Maybe you'll learn something from it.
Maybe we would. Oh. That for a stick. Hmm. Oh, for the cat to stick in the string. See that thing before. It just worked perfectly. Good night.
Falcon, you'd like to buy something? Take a look around. Oh, sorry. Terrible nightmare.
I think you made me sleepy too. This is for. I seem to grab it and put them all together. Yeah, I just looked at that one.